Welcome back, children. Hope the topics taught in the previous sessions are clear to you. Now let's move on to the next topic. The topics we will be covering in this session are the computer family and computers and me. The computer family. We all know that the computers comes in different sizes and different shapes. There are many kinds of computers. Let us meet the computer family. You can classify them as handheld, desktops, laptops, tablets, robots, smartphones, and e-book reader. Let's learn them individually. Let's start with handheld computer. Handheld computer is a pocket-sized small computer that can easily fit in your hand. It is less powerful than laptops or desktop computers. Handheld computer is used by those people who need limited functions and small size sets. Let's move on to the introduction of the desktop. These computers are usually kept at a one place on a desk or a table, and they are plugged into a wall outlet for a power. They can be seen in hospitals, homes, schools, offices. They are not meant to be portable. That means you cannot move the desktops from the one place to the another place. They are used by a single person at a time. They are also called personal computer. Laptops, a computer which is portable and can easily fit in your lap, is known as the laptop. They are smaller in size than a desktop. It works on a chargeable battery. It is light in weight. It can be easily carried from one place to another. Laptop computer is also called a notebook computer. Let's move on to the detail of tablet. A tablet PC is a computer that looks similar to a small notebook. It has a touch screen. You can interact with a tablet by touching the screen with your finger or a digital pen. Computers which are bigger than the smartphones but smaller than the laptops are called as a tablets. Let's move on to the robots. Have you seen robots in cartoons and movies? Robots are a type of a computer that can move and it can do different tasks. Toys like walking dogs, cars, and helicopters, which are remote controlled, are a kind of robot. Smartphones, mobile phones which work like a computer, are called as smartphones. Smartphone is a mobile phone with more advanced computing capability and internet connectivity. They also function as a portable media player to listen to music and songs. It allows us to send and receive email messages and access the internet, in addition to the basic phone features like making calls and sending SMS. E-book reader. An e-book is also known as electronic book. It is an electronic version of a printed book which is readable on computers and other devices. An e-book reader is a handheld device that is used primarily for reading e-books. We are over with the types of computers. Now, can you just recall in your mind the facts what we have learned till now? So let's practice them by assigning the right type of a computer to each one of them. You have to match A, B and C with 1, 2 or 3. Let's move on to our next topic, computers and me. We are going to learn how computers differ from us. Computers never get tired. People can get tired. Computers perform many tasks at a time. We cannot do many things at the same time. Computers always get everything right. Humans can get things wrong. Computers are very quick. Sometimes people can be slow. Computers can work non-stop for many hours. Humans cannot keep working for many hours. Computers remember many things. People cannot remember as much as computer. In the last, let's learn some of the computer manners. You should keep the area around the computer clean and tidy. We should never eat and drink in front of the computer. Children, hope you have written assignment number 1 in your computer notebooks. This is your assignment number 2. You will be mentioning the date as 23rd of March 2020 and your assignment number 2 is the computer family and computer and me. Question number 1. Write any 3 ways in which a computer is different from humans. Question number 2. List various types of computers. Question number 3. Write any 2 differences between desktop and a laptop. Question number 4. List any 2 features of smartphones. Question number 5. How a handheld computer is different from a tablet computer. Children, you have to maintain a computer notebook. These notebooks will be corrected after the school reopens. For now, thank you.